Folks, and welcome to the first edition of Inside ScOttRa Monster Art Studios. I've had a lot of people ask, like, what it looks like in here, like, how I work, and how it's all set up, and, you know, maybe I'll get to that later. This may be the first of many. It may be the only one of these that I ever do. But, you know, I've got a few topics planned today. I thought that I would just kind of show off some of my stuff and, also, like, some of the pictures that I've had celebrities sign, and also a lot of the artwork that I've traded other artists, because I've got a lot of really great stuff by a lot of unknown artists that are absolutely mind-blowingly good. So let's just jump right into that. This first piece is from Tom Sullivan. It says, "Lick the blood off my shovel, your beast friend Tom Sullivan." Great guy. This other one here, at first you go, oh my god, it's Bruce Campbell. But no, I'm afraid, once again, it's Tom Sullivan. It says, "I know this guy, your pal, Tom Sullivan." This is a caricature of me done by Dr. Suave, fellow Scary Monsters artist. This is an amazing collage by Don England from Slaughtered Lamb Studio. You can check it out. I know he sells them for sure on his website at SlaughteredLambStudio.com. Just an amazing amount of detail in this. Love this piece. And here's another custom piece by Guy Davis. And of course, Tom Savini. I don't know, he's always been really cool to me. It was a pleasure to meet him, actually. And here's Daniel Harris. Says, "Rob, thanks for saving me." Daniel Harris, a long story behind that. And here's Peter Mayhew as Chewbacca. And Orly Shashan, beautiful woman. I don't know what's wrong with George Lucas that he takes beautiful women and makes them look like that. And of course, Kane Hodder. I've got a collection of Kane Hodder autographs. There's that one. And then as you'll see, here's a machete to Rob, watch your back. Kane Hodder, and unfortunately Kane signed my Friday the 13th Part 4. I didn't have my Kane Jason done at that time. And here's some more of my stuff that signs is coming to get you. And here's Angus Scrim to Rob, "You draw a good picture, boy." Love that piece. And Dick Warlock, "You're next." And here's Tater Sack Jason by Amy Steele and Paul and Steve Dash. And the Ghoul, ScOttRa, "You the Man." Keep up the great work, the Ghoul. And here's the George Wilbur, Michael Myers from Fright Night this last year. And Linda Blair, "Sweet Dreams, Linda Blair." And I got Ted White to sign my Friday 4 Jason. Hopefully I'll see Kane soon and have him sign his. This is an amazing piece of art by a local artist who's internationally renowned, Katie Cook. Love this picture, little Chewbacca with Luke. I was lucky enough to get this. This was actually published on StarWars.com a while ago. And here's another one of my favorite artists. This is my son, Connor. This is a beautiful day in Azeroth. You can see his initials there in the clouds and the birds flying in the mountaintops. He actually won a prize for that. And here's another one, Patrick Kendall, one of my great internet friends, a great friend of the website. He drew this. This is not a photograph. And what's more is he had it signed to me, to Rob, meet my friend Julie Adams. Fantastic. Oops, and that's one that I did actually for Scream Magazine. Oh, okay, and here's another one of my favorites, Mr. Bones, Chris Bones. His stuff just makes me so freaking happy. I love like his work. His Lon Chaney Sr. I just look at his line details, it blows my mind. Here's one that a lot of like horror fans will really like coming up right here. Here's George A. Romero. His work pretty much just speaks for itself. Awesome, awesome stuff. I've sent him a ton of stuff to Australia and he sent me all this stuff back. Unfortunately, the one piece that he signed to me, he got my name wrong. What are you gonna do? And here's another fellow artist I met at Fright Night Film Festival last year, 2008. Monster Inc. This is another one of his pieces here. He does great stuff. You can find him on DeviantArt.com. And I got this year, Crime Stories. Very cool pinup art. And this is by the guy who did my tattoo. Chris McMillan, tattoo artist extraordinaire, but he also he's a comic book artist, and he just did these amazing posters for exploitation movies, old B movies, and he did them in the old like 60s rock and roll poster style. This Island Earth and The Brain That Wouldn't Die. There's the Metal and the Mutant, awesome stuff. This next piece is by Chris Schaff, who. If people from around here will know, he's the one that does like the foam Godzillas and the foam Raptor head at Comic-Con. And Bernie Wrightson sketchbook, had him sign my Cycle of the Werewolf book as well. He seemed like a very nice guy. Oh, and here we go. This is one of the crown jewels of my collection. The Into the Pit movie poster, which is signed, which is signed by the Creepy Kentuckian to Rob, keep it creepy. And Uncle Bill, who says to Rob, support horror or die, you artistic prick. Kelly broke my heart by telling me that I almost got the chance to be the one to do the poster art. I wish he'd never told me that. This is actually my absolute favorite piece. This is Sir Graves Ghastly. I bought this off of eBay. It says to Marie. I'm thinking of changing my name to Marie just because of this. He was my horror host. And this is a mask that I got from Twisted Visions this year. Amazing, amazing work. This thing is like museum quality, film quality. All the gore there and the gash, just like all the details, the smudge on the nose. Made out of fiberglass. It's just a beautiful piece. This is a little Jason Money that I made. I got a money that had an axe in it, so I said, who else could it be? It had to be Jason. I had to cut the face off of another money doll to make this mask, which is removable. And there's Jason underneath. And then I was left with a money that had no face, so I ended up turning him into a little astronaut, which you'll see right here. I found a bubble from like a gumball machine, and I pasted it on there. Alright folks, well that just wraps things up here for the first edition of ScOttRa Inside ScOttRa Monster Art Studios. I hope you had a good time. Hopefully if I get enough response, I'll do another one of these real soon. Until then, take care. Just look right at the mic. Ow!
At the mic?
Or you can just say exactly what comes to your heart.
I know, I'm gonna speak from the heart. It's from the heart, man.
Okay.